Get ready for the witty and whimsical world of Dr. Seuss to jump off the page and land on stage. All your favorite characters will be there when Seussical the Musical, TYA version, comes to Casa Manana, and Lily Gast, who plays Gertrude McFuzz, and Laura Wetsel, who plays Mayzie La Bird, are here with a special preview and a performance. Good morning.
Good morning.
Great to see you all this morning. It's been a while since I've done the Dr. Seuss thing.
Yeah.
All right, Lily, tell us about the premiere of the Seussical.
Yes, so it is a musical full of all of the famous Dr. Seuss stories and provides a message of friendship and loyalty.
Ah, that's a good message. I love Dr. Seuss. Laura, what are the characters and what stories make an appearance in the show?
Well, you'll see all your favorite characters. You'll see the Cat in the Hat, Horton Hears a Who, Jojo, all the Whos are there. So you'll get a little bit of everything and even a little Green Eggs and Ham.
Oh, that's my favorite. Yeah. Okay, so this is the TYA version. What can audiences expect?
Whimsical dances, fun storylines, and music that is full of life and poignancy.
Just a lot of fun,
yeah,
and warmth. So Laura, talk about the last time you were in Seussical at Casa.
Yeah, so I did it last time and I actually played Gertrude. This is technically my fourth production of Seussical, and so I've covered all the birds now, and I'm really excited to play Mayzie this time.
Do you either one have a favorite character or a favorite story?
Green Eggs and Ham is a classic. The Cat in the Hat, so fun.
Yeah. Thing one and thing two.
Oh, yeah.
It's hard to choose.
It's
hard to choose. What do you think audiences are going to enjoy most?
I mean, the music is so fun. Like, I don't think anybody's going to be able to sit still watching the show.
Oh, that's great. Okay, Seussical the Musical, TYA version, is on stage at Casa Manana February 3rd through the 18th. For tickets and showtimes, call 817-332-2272 or go to CasaManana.org. And now we're in for a treat. We've got a special preview performance from the cast. Take it away.
Love song for Horton, number 437. There once was a bird girl named Gertrude McFuzz, and she had the smallest plain tail ever was. One droopy true feather was all that she had. And, oh, that one feather made Gertrude so sad. She curled it, she dyed it, she gave it a puff. She decked it with flowers, but it wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was. A tail that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. The one-feathered tail of Miss Gertrude McFuzz.
So I got these shoes, and they were blue, but I wanted to have pink. Hey, your turn then.
No.
Poor little Gertrude. It's a sorry sight.
Well, I'm gonna take you under my wing, and baby, you'll be all right.
I was once a plain little bird like you, kid.
It was yes, really was. Sad.
One pathetic feather was all I grew. I had nothing show-offish. What's a plain bird to do?
And there's certainly nothing show-offish on you.
Thank you, Mayzie.
Then I made a plan for my self-improvement. No more crumbs, I vowed I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor.
Dr. Take by the lake.
And he told me what sort of a pill I should take. Now,
Amayzing Mayzie,
the birds are all whistling at me now.
Amayzing
maybe that's my tail.
High or low,
gee, it's fabulous.
Watch her go.
Gee, I'm envious.
To and fro, Mayzie's fabulous tail.
I wish I had one like it.
Left and right,
best I've ever seen.
Day or night,
kid, you're turning green.
What a sight, Mayzie's fabulous tail.
Get those pills!
Get the pills!
And you can have fruit.
Your fortune is certain to see. And you can be amazing.
Well, almost. As amazing.